right. 439, Keller. Keeler, excuse me. These walls. I am excited to see how these walls turn out right here. They are going to be beautiful. They are going to be beautiful. See how that mold's going to come right off. It's going to look good. I'm going to do both these walls here. Get them looking good. If we can get a shot. This is a big job. So this video might be a little lengthy. You know, fast forward as you will. So, a lot of concrete, but it looks like a good quality driveway. I don't see a lot of aggregate. I don't see any cracks. I see mold. I see a lot of mold. All right, we're gonna do these pillars here. We're gonna do this walkway. We are going to do this front patio here. As well as, yeah, look at that down there, see that? Yeah, we're gonna get this looking beautiful. All right, do this front porch. I told them, I don't know how much that brown's gonna come up, but the green and the dirt, that'll all come up. It'll look good. We'll do this little turnaround here. We'll do this turnaround area. All this brick trim. This whole garage area. I told them I'd hit the front of the garage. Walkthrough area here. And I told, we're gonna do this porch for him. Into this porch. Alright, and I'm gonna told him I'd do that fireplace. Needs it. The brick exterior is gonna look good when it's clean. And obviously this deck. We're gonna do this deck. Just the floor. Not gonna paint anything. And this patio. Do this patio and these stairs. I won't walk you down those stairs. They're in equal condition to what this is here, this brick or stone, I don't know what it is. This wall, I'm gonna do this wall. Yeah, I can't wait to see this when it's done. It's gonna be beautiful. Gonna look really good. That's a beautiful wall. Beautiful wall. So I am really gonna get after this one. I'm gonna have a lot of work here. Anticipate a lot of work. I have to do this. I call this the P-stone patio, and I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this whole patio here, and I'm going to do. I didn't tell him I'd do that wall, but I'm going to. It'll look so much better. And then this patio, we'll do this patio. Okay, so a little before shot, right? A little before shot, and gonna make it shine.